Hello friends, I am Deepak Jain from Skill on Tech. In this video, I will provide you a brief overview of different kind of mining methods and machines used. Mining plays a very important role in all our lives. Still, most of us are not familiar on how mining is done. Mining is very important for mankind. Almost everything you see above the ground which is not of agricultural origin, it requires mining for its raw materials. There are three broad categories of mining methods. Surface mining, which is mining done by removing soil and overburden above the ore. High wall mining, which is done below the surface but no overburden is removed. And underground mining, which consists of digging tunnels or shafts into the earth to reach buried ore deposits. Surface mining was not so prevalent in old days as the requirement of overburden removal is very huge. However, due to availability of engines and modern day machines, it is now most predominant mining method as compared to others. It is further categorized in strip mining, open cast mining, mountaintop remover mining and dredging. Strip mining is a practice of mining a seam of mineral by first removing a long strip of overburden. It is only practical when the ore body to be excavated is relatively near the surface. Here in this photo you can see there is a horizontal surface where mining machines are taking out the mineral from the surface. Strip mining is done with the help of very large earth moving machines. Bucket wheel excavator Bagger 293 weighing 14,200 tons still holds the Guinness World Record for heaviest land-based vehicle ever constructed. In the left picture, you can see relative size of bucket wheel compared to an operator. In right photo, you can see comparative size of a 90-ton loader compared to overall dimensions of the machine. Open cast mining, also known as open pit or open cut mining, is a technique of extracting rock or minerals from the earth by their removal from open air pits. Open cast mines are dug on benches describing vertical levels of the hole. They can be very easily spotted by the patterns as seen in the photo here. In open cast mines, excavators and loaders are responsible to mine out and load minerals in the dumpers. This mineral can be collected as a result of blasting or scraping of the minerals. The mountaintop removal mining is a form of mine where mountain top is removed to expose the mineral ore below the mountain. Overburden is generally pushed down in the alleys and slopes surrounding the mountains. It is considered very bad for ecological system as it changes the local landscape and affects the life nearby. Drag lines and dozers are generally used in these kind of mining methods. Dozers can push the overburden down in the alleys while drag lines can collect the mineral from very difficult terrains. Dredging is a very old form of mining. Dredging is a form of excavation carried out underwater or partially underwater. It can be done in shallow waters or in ocean waters. There have been references of dredging as old as Egyptian civilization. It is generally used to mine valuable materials like diamond, gold, or valuable trace substances. It is classified in two types: suction dredging and mechanical dredging. Suction dredging operate by sucking through a long tube like some vacuum cleaners but on a very large scale. Mechanical dredging operate by excavating using buckets or grab dredgers. Both can be equipped by powerful cutters which can rip out minerals from the waterbed. Here you can see a suction dredger in the left photo and a mechanical dredger on the right photo. In suction dredger, the drag head can be seen from which the mineral is pneumatically transported from riverbed to the board. In the right photo, a bucket ladder arrangement is shown from which the material is transported from the bed to the collector. High wall mining is a semi-surface and semi-underground mining using cutters and conveyors to extract mineral from narrow benches, previously mined areas, trench mine applications and steep dip seams without overburden removal. Here you can see in the picture that only the part of mine is excavated which has mineral presence. Overburden is not touched and is not removed by this type of mining. So recovery rate is also very high. High wall mining is done by the use of high wall miner machines. Here in the top picture you can see a high wall miner machine, while in the bottom picture you can see cutter, conveyor and push beams of this machine. Cutter cuts the rock, push beams support the cutter and conveyor, while the conveyor transports the mineral from the cutter end to the machine. Push beams hydraulically push the cutters inside the seam. These push beams can push up to 300 meters inside the beam without removing overburden. Underground or subsurface mining consists of digging tunnels or shafts into the earth to reach ore deposits underground. Ore for processing and waste rock for disposal are brought to the surface through tunnels and shafts. Subsurface mining can be classified by the type of access shafts used. They can be vertical, horizontal, or diagonal. Underground mining is extremely complex and a wide variety of machines are used to do underground mining. Some of these machines include cutters, which cut out the rocks and make access inside the mines and collect the minerals. LHD or load haul dump machines, which carry the minerals. Conveyors, trucks, railroad trolleys, which take the minerals out of the mines, etc. Thank you all for watching this video. If you like this video, hit like button below and share it with your friends and colleagues. Subscribe to our channel for getting updates on upcoming videos, and there are many interesting videos which are already on our channel. Please leave any comments or feedback to improve the videos. Thank you.